If you wake at midnight and hear a horse's feet, don't go drawing back the blinds nor looking in the street. Them that ask no questions isn't told a lie. Now watch the wall, my darling, while the gentlemen go by. 5 and 20 ponies trotting through the dark. Brandy for the parson and baccy for the clerk. Laces for the lady and letters for the spy. Now watch the wall, my darling, while the gentlemen go by. Running through the woodlands, if you chance to find little barrels roped and tied or full of brandy wine, well, don't you shout to come and look, nor use them for your pay. Just push the brushwood back again and they'll be gone next day. If you see a stable door setting open wide, and if you see a tired horse a lying down inside, and if your mother mends a coat what's cut about and torn, and if the lining's wet and warm, well, don't you ask no more. 5 and 20 ponies trotting through the dark. Brandy for the parson and baccy for the clerk. Laces for a lady and letters for the spy. And watch the wall, my darling, while the gentlemen go by. If you see the king's men dressed in blue and red, well, you be mindful what you say and mindful what is said. And if they call you pretty maid and chuck you neath your chin, well, don't you tell where no one is, nor yet when no one's been. Knocks and footsteps round the house, whistles after dark. You've no call for running out until the house dogs bark. For trusty's here and Finch is here, and see how dumb they lie. They don't fret to follow when the gentlemen go by. 5 and 20 ponies trotting through the dark. Brandy for the parson and baccy for the clerk. Laces for a lady and letters for the spy. And watch the wall, my darling, while the gentlemen go by. If you do as you've been told, likely there's a chance that you'll be give a dainty doll that's all the way from France, with a cap of alliances and a velvet hood, a present from the gentleman no longer being good. 5 and 20 ponies trotting through the dark, brandy for the parson and baccy for the clerk. Then that asks no questions isn't told a lie.